Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to delete Wattpad account. So if you want to delete your Wattpad account, what you have to do is just open up a browser, and after opening up a browser, now you have to search for Wattpad. And after searching for Wattpad, tap on login. Now you have to tap on login, which is on the bottom, and now you have to enter your username and password. And after entering your username and password, now you have to tap on the three dotted icon, which is on the top right corner of your screen, and then change this setup to desktop setup. And after changing your setup to desktop, now what you can do is just tap on login and log in your account. Now after logging in your account, now you have to tap on the profile icon, which is on the top right. And after tapping on that profile icon, now you have to tap on settings. After tapping on settings, now you have to tap on close account. You can find it over here. So now you have to tap on close account. And after tapping on close account, now you have to select a reason why you would like to close this account. And after entering the following reasons, you just have to enter your password and then tap on close account. And after tapping on close account, here you can see you have successfully closed your account. So this is how to delete your Wattpad account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.